I'm recording, and I'm here, and I'm recording, and I am playing another Elise Sin. I don't know if you can hear my friends in the Skype call, but it doesn't really matter, because you just want to hear my voice, of course. Oh, look at this! Look at this new Elise Sin! Oh! Get wrecked! First blood in the bag. First blood right there. This is RTB, and... you guys are shit. Alright, I don't know what elo this is. I left the game, but this is RTB. RTB. Oh, just too good. Just too good at this game. Gonna pop a help, but I can't speak. Pop this health pot. Alright, now let's get the jungle to gank my lane. So I can get even slim. I think this Lee Sin is going first time Lee Sin, but it doesn't matter. Wreck him even harder. This is maybe I'm bad, but maybe you're bad. Now I'm gonna surprise attack this guy. Force is meaningless without skill, that's true. Lee Sin's really OP. And if you don't know how to play him, well, when you're bad, then... And by the way, I did not buy Sidestone, because what Sidestone is for noobs at this game. If you can hear my friends in the Skype... Well, I don't know if people can hear people in the Skype, but whatever. Oh, come at me! I dare you! Get wrecked! See, this is how you play Lee Sin, everyone. This is how you play Lee Sin. This is how you play Lee Sin. This is how you play Lee Sin! This is how you play Lee Sin! This is how you win games. This is why I'm the best in this game. No, it's not a new Lee Sin. I am just the greatest. Alright, time to go back to lane, get some more kills. 3-0 already in... how many minutes? 4:50, our team is winning, and let's see if we can do anything. Look at this mid laner, Avengence. Oh, Avengence misses the Q. Misses the simple Q on Morgana. That's a shame. So, I know I sound gay. Anyway. So, I'll be walking up to this top lane, trying to get some more CS. Oh, look at this Lee Sin is back in lane. He should just AFK. He'll help the team out. Look at this. Look at that. Oh, I missed that. But, oh. I am the great. Oh, I missed that Q, but it doesn't really matter. It's okay. Because I'm going to beat this Lee Sin. What you gotta do is you gotta be patient. Wait for the opportunities to come. The opportunity will always come. See, now he's just afraid of me. I'm just too good for him. He knows it. He knows that I'm way too good for him. That's why he's just... Oh, you want to 2v1 me? You want to 2v1 me? I'm joking, I'm out of here. That did nothing to me. No, I'm not going in on that because I'm too good at this game. I'm too good at this game. You see how I landed that Q? Did you see how I got out of that 2v1 situation? And I'm gonna get a kill right here. I'm just gonna get a kill right there. And Hecarim's gonna come in, do some damage. Oh, get wrecked. Oh well, I missed that Q. That's alright, that's my bad. Oh well, let's keep playing this game. Woo! Look at this CS, look at this game. Too easy game. This is why I never play LoL anymore, and this is why I play FIFA. Because FIFA is a game that I have trouble in. Dun, dun. Oh, man, missed that Q. Alright. Troubles in my... what the... okay. You might have heard that, but he just said troubles in my life. I have no trouble in my life. And so, this is Lee Sin. Look at this CSing. Look at this perfect CSing. Oh, oh, just amazing. Oh, hit that. Last auto attack that. Last auto. Oh, auto hit that. Auto hit that. Oh, look at that. Shut up. Oh, did you see how I poked him and he can't do shit about that? And watch this. I am the best at this game. He knows I'm there. He knows it. But I'm just gonna reveal myself. I don't know if this guy's going first time Lee Sin. Please don't comment that I'm shit because he's playing because he's a shit Lee Sin. I'm just the greatest Lee Sin, so don't even argue about that. And yeah, I 1v1'd a vengeance, I beat him. Anyone want to 1v1 me, Lee Sin? Whoa, I just missed that. I just missed that cue. Alright. Diving. Diving like a boss. And getting out. Just getting out. Just walking out of there. In. In. Oh, of course I'm with ads because I am only in this game. This game is way too easy. 4-0. 4-0. This is too easy. Way too easy. And I am going to be... Oh! VA Dragon leads the game, but he doesn't... We don't need him, because I am going to be carrying this game. Oh, he reconnects. Please AFK, mate. This game is for me. I can 1v5. Let's go end this game at 20 minutes so I can upload this in under a night. Because my internet is really slow. So, here comes Lee Sin. Oh! You sure you wanted to do that? Oh, yeah, good. Run away. Run away. Don't even come in. That's right. Lee Sin versus Lee Sin. Yes. He is not listening to the Lee Sin. Alright, I could have killed him right there, but I don't really care because I'm going to show him some respect. Or maybe that's disrespecting, but whatever. So, I'm just gonna clear this wave. And maybe you should dodge. Anyway. Although attacking these towers like a boss. And for those of you lower levels watching me, every time you use an ability, you get like really quick auto attacks. So that's useful when like getting towers and stuff. And yeah. Oh, look at this Sejuani. I don't want to sound like a trick to. Yeah. I'm just 5-0. I'm just owning this game. This game's way too easy for me. And now, I am gonna wreck this tower. I think that other Lee Sin just left because he's showing me some respect, letting me have my own lane. I love the life of one lane. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this damage I'm doing to the tower. This is why I love Lee Sin. And this is why I don't play him anymore. Because he's just way too OP for this game. I didn't even play him in ranked. I don't know why. Must be too good. I think I'm just too good at this game. I just think I'm the best at this game. Look at that, he just missed me. He just missed me. Anyway, so I am going to be pushing this top lane. Oh, Sejuani wants to come. Come here. Oh, 2v1 me, please. T- 2v1 me, please. I am ready. I am ready. Look at this. I'm showing you that I am ready. Right here. Look at this. I am ready to fight you. Exactly. See? You cannot defeat me. I am this good. I am just too good. Oh shit. Oh shit. No! Then the master dies. Why are you playing but that was 6-1. That was really bad. You just had a 1v2. Doesn't really matter anymore. What am I buying? Okay, I'll just get Trinity. Whatever, go with the flow. Doesn't matter. No free fun button at this time. Because Riot is retarded and if only if I had teleport, I could teleport to that ward. And I'm sorry for not uploading recently, but yes, I'm here now, and I think it's time to keep pushing. Just push your game. Don't even help the other team, and you will be fine. This is not a team game. LoL's the worst team game of the century. Just kidding, it's a full team game. Don't. LoL is. Now, what the mojo? Okay, love playing this game for fun. Never play ranked anymore because ranked is too easy. Just auto attacking these minions like a boss. Just getting rid of these towers. Just getting rid of these waves. What are you doing? May I ask, what are you doing? You think you can kill me? You think you can kill me? You think you can kill me? You think you could have killed me? Oh wow, got a tower plus a kill. This is way too easy. Pushing at the end here at 14 minutes. Amazing, I tell you. This is amazing. Oh, Morgana. Morgana, what are you doing? What are you doing? I'm just gonna run out of here. Ah, Morgana, what can you do about me? I'm asking you. What can you do? Alright, you may kill me. Alright. Alright, okay. But I got an inhib tower, that's all worth, plus a kill, which is fine by me. Alright, time to boots. Now we're gonna push. No, do not get dragon, they're calling for the dragon. You may have heard that, I still don't know if you can hear my friends in the Skype call. But yes, don't get dragon, don't. Look at this V8 dragon trying to 1v1 the dragon. And he recalls right next to him. He's trying to disrespect that dragon. Anyway, I'm gonna be pushing top. I have severe problems apparently. Okay. Now, is it just me? Or does Baron look like a frog? Just saying, just putting it out there. Baron looks like a frog. Baron looks like a frog. Alright. His team is pretty bad. But it doesn't matter. Look at this. Okay. Team arguing already in the Skype call, but. Oh well. That was dumb. Okay. So pushing towards the end here. Let's see if I can get anything out of this. So this might be a 20 minute game. Morgana bot, who's the only person going distant. Only person. XX Vengeance helping me out here. Alright, we got the inhib. What are they gonna do? What can they do to us, mate? What can they do to us? Look at that. Alright, I'll I'm just... Alright. Alright, let's go get... Ah, do not go fall for the baits. He's trying to... Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this, Lulu. Hello, Lulu. Alright. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I might need some help here. But... Let's go. Push top again. Inhib is down. Sejuani is now feeding because he's that bad, but... It doesn't really matter. Because this was a lost cause anyway. Best Yasuo OCP? Have you seen my Yasuo? Look at that! Look at that damage! Look at that damage! That was supposed to be my double kill, but... I'm uploading this for sure. Gonna add some dubstep, maybe. I don't know how... Lee and Triss AFK respecting my damage. Respecting. Alright, he ults me, but what's he gonna do to me? Just get this tower and we'll be fine. Just get it out of there and we'll be fine. Alright. This Avengeance. Alright, we're just gonna get out. This is an easy game. Maybe probably gonna finish this under 18 minutes, but I don't know. I wouldn't blame Lee Sin and Tristan for AFKing because I'm just way too good at this game. I would understand. I understand if they're gonna AFK. Doesn't really matter. Free ward right here. 30 gold, a lot of money. And we're going to go up top and do something. Yeah. You and plus you sometimes lose. That's the point of the game. But sometimes when you're up against me, all right. Sometimes you're up against me, you just have to leave. Because you're no match, you might as well leave and don't waste time on me, you know? I understand why they left. And this is gonna be finished probably at 20 minutes. I'm gonna end the game because I... Look at this splits, so bad. But this is gonna be a pretty easy game. And this is an easy game, and probably a double explosion, beautiful double explosion, and we finished that game in around 20 minutes, so GG, and thanks for watching.